I count myself as the lucky one, part of the lucky few that are able to stand up for themselves. I faced racism, people called me names or, you know, said mean things to me, but people around the world get killed for it. I don't think I would ever be a part of a pageant now, this 40-year-old me. I don't want to be judged for my body type or if I can give a quick-witted answer in 60 seconds while the, you know, dong is going. I think there are complexities around pageants, and they can be highly empowering, but there's a lot that needs to change for them to be that way. But at that time, it was very, very empowering for a small-town girl. You know, it just felt like, wow, my life has suddenly changed. The cameras were like that, and now it's all on me. I was called Black Cat, Dusky. What does even Dusky mean? I did think that I was dark-skinned. I did think that I was not pretty enough. I did think that I would have to work a lot harder, even though I thought I was probably a little bit more talented than my co-actors who were lighter skinned. I thought that was right. I thought that because it was so normalized. So I think as I grew up, I saw things in my career that I didn't even know were right or wrong. And I had to be educated and learn along the way. I've never had pay parity in Bollywood. I've done 60-something movies, I think. But I've never got paid the same amount as my male co-actor. I would get paid about 10% of my male co-actor. It's large, substantially large. And so many girls still deal with that. And I'm sure I will too if I worked with a male co-actor now in Bollywood. It can be a lot sometimes because you can just never be good enough on social media. No matter what you do, there will always be people that will say, you did this wrong, you wore this wrong, you didn't say something about something, you should have said something about something. And it's just like, you can never please everyone. And I realized that very early in my career as a public person. When I was younger, in my 20s, I really needed everyone to love me. I'm not a politician, I'm an entertainer. And I can't change laws, I can't create laws, but I have influence. All I think about is, like, what am I doing every single day? Can I be a good person and make sure that I create actions within my own life that maybe have a butterfly effect?